in, on, and under.
Hello children. Hope you all are healthy and safe at home. Today I will teach about use of in, on, and under. So listen carefully and follow me. These are few things I have kept here. So let's start the topic. You know that this is a dancing doll. The doll is standing on the table. An orange is in the plate. This is a glass. A glass is on the table. This is a pen and this is a book. A pen is on the book. A cup is in the plate. These are some flowers. So, how to say this? Flowers are in the flower pot. These are some fruits. So, fruits are in the basket. This is a pencil and these are some pens. So, pens are in the pencil. A coin is on the hand. These are some books. So, how to say this? Books are under the table. And these are some pens. So, pens are under the table. So, children, that's all for today. I hope you like it. Please watch the video. Thank you.
Thank you for watching the video. To know more about us, click www.stjavierspublicschool.com. If you like our video, then share and subscribe, please. Tata all my friend. I see you again in next video.